coronavirus relief isn't the only C word lawmakers are talking about on the Hill today. The other one, cannabis. Today, the House passed a bill to remove marijuana from the Federal Controlled Substances Act. This is the first time a full chamber of Congress has voted to federally decriminalize cannabis.
I got fast shots. Fuck you. It's the third shot. It's the third shot.